shift. I thought that they would eat every single bit of food we made today, ladies.
It's spring.
Oh, it's spring.
Yeah, when it's spring, they eat more mashed potatoes. Nobody ever noticed, except
what?
Me.
Deborah, I don't know what that means. It's spring, they eat more mashed potatoes in spring. Is potatoes a spring food?
I don't know, Marjorie. Science is science.
You always did understand science, Deborah. I always admire that of you. Although it's not a kind of science I understand.
What is it you're insinuating? What kind of science do you understand? The science of curves and muscles and blazers all buttoned up.
Well, sure, I understand that kind of science. That's biology.
That's Mr. Johnson you're talking about, Marjorie.
Well, you know, I was thinking I understand the science of cooking, which is chemistry. And I guess chemistry and biology go together, don't they?
I'll say.
Sylvia, you don't say much, but when you do, it's a real zing-a-ding.
Potatoes any day of the week.